The first new crew access tower to be built at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station since the 1960s is taking shape. As Boeing and United Launch Alliance work toward flights of the CST-100 spacecraft in 2017.
This is an extremely exciting time. It's great to be doing the construction after so many years of designing, and the excitement is incredible in terms of we're putting American astronauts back on American rockets through the Commercial Crew Program, and we're bringing Atlas back to its heritage from the Atlas Mercury program.
Workers are assembling the tiers that will be stacked atop each other at Space Launch Complex 41 this year. It will take 7 tiers to complete the 200-foot tall structure, designed to meet the unique needs of astronauts and their ground support teams.
So we've added lots of features to this tower that you would not normally have on a normal everyday integration building.
The tiers will be stacked at the launch pad between Atlas V liftoffs and outfitted with wiring, elevators, and emergency evacuation systems before crews begin launching from the pad to the International Space Station.